On August 11th, the sitcom podcast Non-Dominational returns with 5 new episodes. Also returning, the old secretary Sharon, who stole $53,000.
How dare you step foot in our holy church?
Sweetie, this is just a parking lot.
Well, the parking lot alone is too holy for your footsteps. Well, that's not true considering the dirty secrets I know about this parking lot.
How will the church react when Sharon's back in town?
Honestly, I think most people feel like they don't even care about Sharon, or like they probably forgot who she was.
How do you not care about the person who stole $53,000 from your church?
Because like the basis of no judgment. I mean, like most people just refer to Sharon as like the old ass secretary who stole the money anyway, so.
Calling her old ass secretary feels more judgy than saying Sharon, don't you think?
Will Sharon be forgiven? Will she return back all the money?
I've always been a thief and a klepto. At first it was nail polish and makeup.
From the looks, I'd say Sharon apparently only stole cheap makeup.
Find out August 11th when the season opens up with the two-part premiere of Sharon's Return, as well as episodes Yard Sale, Golf, and Prisoner Rehab. Non-Denominational August 11th. It's a sitcom podcast available on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and wherever you get your podcasts.